Evening.
Welcome back to Southwest France. I thought I'd wander down and see Dave. I went shopping earlier and I bought a huge sack of carrots. I don't normally give Dave treats because he's a bit tricky when he knows you've got things to give him. I thought I'd come down, give him a stroke, give him a brush, give him a carrot. So I heard a little bit of gossip just between me and you, like, and I'll talk quietly because I don't really want Dave to hear because he understands English. So rumour has it in the village. Oh, look. How you doing? Nice to see you. I'll be with you in a minute. I'm just talking to my people. 2 minutes. Yeah, I'm gonna have to whisper now. So there's a rumour in the village that the farmer who owns Dave might be moving early part of next year. Now, I don't know about you, but I don't think the farmer has got a lot of time for old Dave. Anyway, just thought I'd share that. Don't know any other details. We'll have to wait and see what happens. Anyway, let's go and say hello to him. How are we doing? How's it going? Are you alright? Cheeky. Where are you going? Another one?
spooked me. You spooked me.
Good lad. You're a good lad. Right, see you later. Right, see you later. See you later. You don't scratch yourself with a barbed wire, Dave.
Oh, silly horse. You silly horse. See you later.